How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great. What if Veltro finds us first?
And we capture him and interrogate him. To a new virus. Jill and Parker are okay.
Parker and Jill.
Jessica? Hold on. Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's fields trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now. float, just shoot it.
Oh, please! Stay the hell away, ugly! Veltro wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
And Jill and Parker had a welcome party waiting for them.
Thank you. Attention. Engine trouble found. Report to the engine room immediately.
filling up.
The power's back. We can bring down a bulkhead into control room.
We can climb up there from the hall.
Did that stop it? What was to...
It's okay, the bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
From jerking us around so we don't know what to do.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts.
Thank you. Did you hear that? It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, we're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
Thank you.
last piece of sheet. What a night.
The antenna is up above.
To take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?